You want to know who I am? For now, that question shall remain unanswered. Prove yourself to be trustworthy, and the circumstances may well change. All you need to know right now is that I can introduce you to dealers you won't meet anywhere else. And let me assure you, the specimens being sold by the underground are a cut above the rest. These people represent a different side to the exchange. Quite unlike the one you're accustomed to. But the discovery of choice and opportunity often go hand in hand. It looks like you've already got your work cut out for you here. I'll be in touch. That's if you survive this ordeal.
We've got to contain that dinosaur ASAP.
Imagine what it must be doing to the people it's chasing in the facility.
I'd rather not. Can't you deal with this, Clement? It is the reason you're here.
I thought it was because you liked me.
I like everybody. But the person that can get that animal under control, them I love.
Am I right in thinking that we're going to sell this animal to the exchange?
That's the plan. We can get it off the books and out of our hair. Not to mention turning a nice bit of profit. Which is a bonus the Cabot will definitely appreciate.
Picking up asset. Asset in transit.
I don't know what it is about these flyers. They make me nervous.
Well, they ruled the air long before you did, Kayla. I thought you'd welcome the competition.
Mm-mm. They stay in their part of the sky. I stay in mine. Unless you'd like to come with? You offering to be my co-pilot, Finch?
No. Yeah, I'll keep my feet right where they belong, on my desk.
Everything has merit. You'd be surprised at how often the most important detail is overlooked. That's why I want you to really go over the briefing material on this latest objective.
Transportation underway.
So far, the flying reptiles seem to be doing okay.
Nice. Let's make sure they have a solid comfort rating, then we'll see if they're ready to meet the public.
I've been thinking. I know, but stay with me. How about we make the flyers part of a new tour, huh? I mean, come on. I've even got the sales pitch. Come watch prehistoric reptiles take flight. For a small fee, of course.
I'd expect nothing less.
It'll be a challenge, but the reward should be worth the risk. These animals need a place to spread their wings.
In a safe and controlled space.
And I'd expect nothing less.
Asset delivery confirmed. Transportation complete. Asset transportation complete. Confirming asset delivery. additional task. Delivery complete. Asset has been collected. Asset delivery confirmed. En route to collect the asset.
You know who I am?
Sure. Soyona Santos. You were something of a legend in the underground.
Am I?
What, you mean you don't know?
Of course I do. And I've worked hard to achieve that status.
Doing questionable things.
I've never questioned them. I commit to what I believe. That means I live and operate in the shadows, the gray between the light and the dark.
Okay. Whatever helps you sleep. What do you want, Soyona?
Well, we can help each other. And the dinosaurs. But first, I must be convinced I can trust you.
How can I do that? And why would I want to?
Oh, no, no, don't question. Commit.
What's all this information I'm getting about a whole undiscovered island?
Look, the underground always keeps things under wraps. If you know about it, sounds like you got a new friend.
Friend? No. Well, how about business associate, huh? Yeah, let's go with that.
Couldn't be. Oh, I don't know. Soyona Santos.
La la la, I can't hear you, Kayla. Okay, maybe it is.
I knew it. There's an angle to exploit. She's there.
Asset transported. Thank you. Delivery has been completed.
Route to pick up the asset.